Right, this one's for the folks who think I only play on console. I don't. PC version. Chad Slayer 69. Nothing. Right, let's collect some shit. Ah, shit. I want to go inside. Shit happens.
There's times you've got to accept the cards you...
Today's security status is Bradley.
Did you need something, mademoiselle?
I do not need anything, mademoiselle.
It's about all that keeps me sane these days.
I've just about had it with you. I think I need some space.
You've had it with me?
You've had it with me. You're the one on my back about this.
We need a relationship counselor.
I heard a bunch of nerds arguing over comic book heroes yesterday. Aren't there more important things to worry about?
Did you hear us fighting? This is embarrassing.
Of course they heard us. Someone in the Mojave could have heard our bickering.
We've been having relationship problems lately.
What's exactly the problem? Love is a lie. We should both move on. You tried finding your spark again?
I was out scavenging for food earlier.
My partner is irradiated and won't take a rat away. I'm scared to share a bed with them.
I like the way the rads make me feel.
Is this a
rat? It doesn't affect you. I don't see any harm in doing this.
I sure hope this mole rat bite doesn't get infected.
I'm flooded with rats, but...
I guess you both have a point. Radiation is pretty unpredictable.
Yeah, look how mutated I am.
How warm it made my insides feel.
Maybe we can find something else that makes you feel the same way? Like getting a drink together? Or petting a dog?
Sounds good to me. Let's work on this. Thanks for the help. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Ooh, big spender.
If you see anyone struggling out in Appalachia, be sure to tell them about the White Spring.
It's funny, the longer I'm here, the more I find myself talking to these robots as if they're my...
Wow, they've really gotten set up here.
Oh, how are we going to accommodate so many guests? They aren't even paying.
Come on. No. That's cool. Should be easy enough. Thank you.
Oh. Bunny Sunshine has toes. Drink punch. Okay, I need my base for that dog. Need my base. Again? Get out of my spot! That's fine. That's my fucking basis here. What? What? There we go.
could I interest you in a block of concrete? Like to join my scavenger hunt? Today we're gathering unstable nuclear waste.
Nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Your service, ma'am.
Hey, you got a mic?
I do.
What's going on, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
May I be
up? Oh, just trying to learn the game, man. But pretty good, pretty good.
It's not too bad.
You got any, like, tips to level up quicker?
Lunchboxes. Lots of lunchboxes. I did left some stim packs for you.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it.
No worries.
What kind of weapon, like, you know, are pretty damn good to destroy shit? Somebody gave me this one. I don't really know.
Hold on a second. I might be able to find something for you.
With your gift, this unit is not authorized to make exchanges. Please contact your closest Robco customer service elf workshop for further inquiries. Serve and protect.
I can always get another one.
This unit is specialized in deploying the following morale initiatives: Cheer, Joy, Holly, and Jolly.
Holy fire.
You might not be able to use them for a couple levels, but they should work.
Appreciate it, man. Damn. How long have you been playing the game to get that level?
I've been playing since, well, the day it came out.
I just started playing like 3 days ago.
Oh, you'll get past my level real quick, don't worry.
Right now, I'm kind of like, I'm at home. I fucked up my leg at work, so. Yeah, so I have plenty of time to play this game.
I feel ya.
Is unavailable at this time.
You know another way to get, like, fast caps?
Pick up a lot of junk and sell it.
Okay.
Meat and stuff from some of the animals and shit. This sells for quite a bit, too.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I used to play Rust, and the Rust community is like kind of toxic, but like this community is like way fucking better.
Yeah, I have 2,000 hours in Rust, so I feel you.
Oh, I think I'm at like 400 hours. I stopped playing a little bit ago because it kind of just got, I don't know, boring.
Unless you're playing with friends, yeah.
Yeah.
Scanning for knives, boys and girls.
I'll give you a bunch of plans too. I don't know if they're any good or not.
All right, man. Thank you. This world has become
a desolate. Nightmare. Oh, I have a plan here for Pepper Shaker. It's a pretty good gun. I'll give it to you, because I have a few.
Okay.
There we go. Enjoy.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate it.
No worries, have fun.
I will. Appreciate it though, man. Thank you. Up, up, and away.
See ya if you need anything. You know where I am.
Tempo.
That was cool. I love helping out new people.
Hey, bro. What's going on, man? You got a mic?
That's what I'm waiting for. Nice. Sweet. Take call? Okay. That sounds like a Flatwoods monster. Shit happens. Or not. Ooh, I'm some meat cook.
I'm gonna cook good meat. No meat to cook. Think about it. Graham decide to meat cook in tall grass. Want meat cooked close to nature. Grem, learn. Grass and fire don't play together. Humans need kill fire if it hurt grass. Bad fire. Meat cook take lots of work. Turn meat cooking stick. Stir meat cooking pot. Stop meat fires. But not just meat. Need wood, need greens, need critter bits. Okay, that one meat too. Meat week, meat week, meat week. Ha 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 ha, meat week.
Why am I using that one? Oh, right. Okay. Two different things. Duh.
If humans have prime meat, put on grill. Gram give prizes when meat cook over. More meat, more prizes! Gram give prizes if humans give Charlie the Moo Moo special greens too. Charlie love prizes. What is meat cook with no meat to cook? Think about it. Meat cooked so far. Humans need come back again. Next meat cook, even better. Charlie, what you think of this meat cook? Oh, no worry. Oh, no Moo-Moo cook during this meat cook. Shh, human. You tell Charlie about what a meat cook.
some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with, you may find some here. Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased.
Okay. Kill the scorched. That shouldn't be too hard. Got a squatter. Let's go somewhere where there's more scorched. Oh, you're still there.
Ugh!
Where'd you go?
Payback's a bitch.
Respect. Need them all. Revenge. Let's go, bitch. What the fuck? Did not expect it to die that fast.
Today's junk output is error. Sensors are dirty. Who left all this precious junk around? Was it you?
Leveling up today.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Fucking pretty well money, right?
We offer exceptional work from local artisans.
Something in gold, perhaps. Or maybe platinum?
Seriously? Spoiled meat? What?
Due to reports of spinal contusions, robot chiropractic and massage services are no longer available.
That's a good thing.
A nice skillet or saute pan? No. You seem like you threw it into the fire. Okay.